Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic for WLKY with your Thursday forecast, which is going to include a lot of sunshine today. Temperatures will respond, but we're also building a southwest breeze. That's going to keep the wind chill feeling a little colder, but we're heading in the right direction. 25 midday with a high of 35. It'll feel like the 20s with the southwest breeze, but with bright skies and temperatures above freezing, we'll start melting some snow and ice across the region. We'll put a brief pause on that thaw tonight as temperatures dip into the 20s, but then we'll build those numbers to 43 Friday. Lots of sunshine there. More clouds Saturday and 48. Next storm system approaches us from the west, builds in some milder highs in the 50s on Sunday and Monday, but with some rain shower chances. We're not washing out your Sunday, but an opportunity for a few showers, a little better chance of steadier rain on Monday. We'll dry out Tuesday and Wednesday. Front moves through, knocks our temperatures back into the 40s. That's your latest forecast. Hope you have a great day.